Former television anchor, crime show host Suhaib Ilyasi has been granted a massive relief by the Delhi High Court. The court today acquitted him on charges of murdering his wife 18 years ago. Ilyasi shot to fame with the television show, which was called India's Most Wanted. It was the top-rated crime show of the time. He was sentenced to 17 years in jail by a lower court for having murdered his wife.
I can't process it. I'm really happy. All this time, all this while, I've been silent. My family has been silent. We haven't put out any public statement or anything like that. Only for this judgment to be our voice. We were only silent so that this judgment could be our voice. And we had full faith in the judiciary. We have suffered a lot. My entire family, my little brother, my mother, we've all suffered a lot.
Delhi High Court today acquitted Suhaib Ilyasi in the murder case for which he was convicted by the trial court. The main witness in the case, which is Anju Ilyasi's sister Rashmi Singh, the court observed that her testimony was not at all reliable. Moreover, she was plainly interested in getting him convicted. Secondly, another observation that came to light in the judgment is that the forensics department has also failed in corroborating any evidence that could actually lead to the proof that Suhaib Ilyasi had committed the murder. Also, the trial court had observed that it was the issue of fake passport, fake degree and other forged documents that were used by Ilyasi when he was at his peak, career's peak, but the court said that the prosecution could not prove that how these issues were actually directly linked or were the motive behind the spat of the couple in which Anju Ilyasi died.